everyone, I'm Elsie Gamer, and welcome back to Battle for Us. In the last video, we managed to take down two demented drones and, make power chambers. Now we're somewhere deeper in the environment with a new gun. Gotta release the drones. Oh, you just go away. Sheesh. And, oh, that looks nice. Okay, that hurt. Here. Well, that sucks. Okay, well, I'm gonna work my way through all this. Yeah, no, we don't. Lots of nudity. Unnecessary violence towards me. And whatever these blue things are. I can probably grind it. Back of power. Run, run, run. Out of the way. Okay, now, that works. Half a gun. Nice. Very handy. I'm gonna use a token. Go away already. Sheesh. These things just don't like dying. Keep throwing back. And they're very dangerous. Well, it's kind of dangerous. Oh, you should now cut balls of snow. kills you. That's just dangerous up close. Oh. Yeah, that did not go the way I planned it at all. But at least I managed to survive. Die already. Stay back. Stay back. Stay back. I got hit by the tentacle. This is a lot more difficult than I assumed it was gonna be. Yay, I made it through with more health this time. I'm out. By me. Where am I now? There are high levels of parasitic bacteria emitting from this location. It's completely alien. I've never come across anything like it. What? Are you seeing this thing? It must be a vile mutation. Most likely caused by whatever toxic infection is being carried by the alien bacteria. Oh boy. Whatever it is, I shall put it to rest. Oh dear. Nope. You back off. This is a pretty easy boss. Still, pretty easy boss. Considering everything else I've been through. No, thank you. Look at that. Take it. Come on. Stay nice. Stay nice. Yeah, I know how much you like to make me suffer. You. No, his pull is becoming much stronger. No, thank you. Just a bit more. That's cheap. Had him that time. Oh. stay here and move. No, thank you. I don't think so, buddy. Nope. Formed from an amphibious jelly-like substance. When swung, it has an impressive reach. Right. Okay. Sure. I could probably use more of that device a bit more. This must be the sacred tombs where the ancients and architects of Valfarus were laid to rest. We're correct. Therefore, I keep getting his name wrong because I'm reading it like it's something else. You are correct, Therion. But from what my sense scans are detecting, the dead in these sprawling catacombs have become somewhat restless. My ancestors defiled by whatever curse has befallen this place. Valfarus truly has descended into an unholy nightmare. The tombs. Well, I think I'm going to leave it here for now, and we'll pick this up in the next video. I need a break. So, until then, see you guys.